Thank you to the veterans, but most important, today we're enjoying the freedom, we're enjoying the peace, and we're enjoying the company. But let's not really forget that, you know what, we're only enjoying this because people stepped up, they fought hard for our country, and they paid the ultimate price. And that is a void, because we lost our family, we lost our friends. I'm an LAPD cop, and when we sent officers to Afghanistan, several of my ex-partners, rest their souls in peace, didn't come back, but they stepped up to fight for our country. And that to me is so important, to make sure we don't forget. Because as future generations come into the world, we, the older folks with gray hair, we have a responsibility never to let this day be something that is just a weekend of barbecues and partying. It's fun, it's great, but you know what? People paid the ultimate sacrifice for us to do what we're doing today.